Let me start. So in the last session that we have been discussed about these all are concepts. It is describe how to describe the files which you are loaded inside the PID. We have been also seen that how to store the output in some specific path in place of the dump commands. So store is a command which is replacement of the dump. So if you do not want to display the output on the screen, in place if you want to store the output in some specific file, so for that you can use the store command. Then filter by for some conditional base output, that is in a normal RDBMS query in which we are using where conditions. Same where condition if you want to use in the PID, so we have a filter by. Then for each and generate, that is simple select star from table name, like this we have a for each and generate commands. Distinct to display the unit values from the given relations. Join to make a join operation between the two tables or two files or two relations by using some specific common attributes, right? So the conditions will be which in the join operations, that which two file you are using inside the join operation, within that two files one attributes, it should be a common between the two file, both files, right? So we have been seeing that example as well. Group by, that we have been also seen to group in the values of the given files. Code groups is nothing but the relation of the group by operation that you are performing onto the two different files by the common attributes. And cross product operation, that is nothing but the Cartesian product which you are performing into the RDBMS. That same thing you are using the cross product, that is M multiply by N of the given relations of the two files. Up to this 9 operation that we have been seeing up to the last sessions, and regarding that we have been given the assignments or the programs in the last sessions that you need to perform. And regarding that we will see also some little will help that which function you need to use for that. Okay, so today we will see the complex data types that is remain in the last sessions. So you can see that in the last session that we have been discussed that a load functions or load commands has a default delimiter is what? Which one default delimiters is used by these load commands? That is tab. Tab is used as a default delimiter. Where that comma for what? For the dump. Dump use the default delimiters, comma. When the load use the default delimiters as a tabs. Now how you can find out these two things? Just you simply load the files and store their output in some specific file. So in that file you will find out that a tab will be there between the two records. When you do the same file dump, so that output will come with the comma, separated data, right? So dump use the comma and the load use the tab, right? So that should be very much clear. Okay, so first of all we made So first of all I will make one files, just close it. So I will create one files that is called the sudo gedit tuple data dot txt. Right, and inside that I will put a records. So records that I have been already written over here, same records that I am using over here, that is my records. So that I will paste it over here. So right? So that is tuple 1, tuple 2. Regarding the same format, I am using the two tuples. Now I will save it and close it. Clear? Just create one file. Is a tuple is my data types. So I am created my file in the form of the tuples. Tuple may be mylib, right? Here I am using the single column tuples. You are creating the multi column as well by separating a comma or tab. Right? That is also allowed. Right? But here right now I am using the single column tuples file. I will understand what I am trying to say. Right? You can see our files. Cat. What is my file name? Tuple data.txt. So this is a single column and multiple records, two rows and one column. You can see this is a one column and two rows file. Suppose I want to create a multiple columns and simple put that second record near to first records, so it become the two column data file. Are you understand? क्या करना है आपको? जैसे ये मेरी नोटपैड फाइल में मैं आपको समझा था उसको. तो ये मैंने अभी मेरा जो ये सिंगल कॉलम डेटा फाइल है उसको मुझे यहाँ पे दो कॉलम बनानी है, तो मैं क्या करूँगा, कॉमा करके यहाँ पे सेकंड रिकॉर्ड डालूंगा इसी फॉर्मेट में 5, 8, 7. थर्ड डालना है तो अगेन कॉमा, लाइट वाइज, राइट? यू कैन डू दिस. नाउ द नेक्स्ट वन, व्हाट आई नीड टू डू, आई नीड टू लोड द फाइल्स, राइट? सो व्हाट आई विल डू, I will open my PEET terminals, right? So PEET, sorry, what I will do, A is equal to load, then where I have been created that file. So inside the home I have a file that is called the tuple data.txt, right? So this is my path. The path is what? Home is root inside home, inside that is the double is the directory, and inside the directory I have been created my file that is called the tuple data.txt. So that file I will load it over here. So that is a home, that is root, home, double, and inside I have a tuple data.txt. Then if you use the comma separated data, to use the PEET storage, using the PEET storage command, but I am not using a comma separated file, right? I have only single column data, so I will direct use the S. Now after the S, what you need to write? Now see, this is a column one, right? Now see what is the difference between what it. Now I will create a normal file 5, 8, 7. This is a normal file. A normal file is what we use karte the. ऐसी फाइल बना देते 5, 8, 7 और 1, ABC, XYZ, 100. ऐसी फाइल हम बना देते. इसका मतलब क्या था, चार कॉलम है ना. अब ये कॉलम को हम क्या रिप्रेजेंट करते थे, ई नंबर, वही करते थे. तो ए वन की जगह अब यहाँ पे कितने रिकॉर्ड हो रहे हैं, 3. तो वही चीज है, यहाँ पे अभी तक हमारे पास सिंगल रिकॉर्ड था, 80 सेट था, वहां पे अब मल्टीपल सेट हो रहा है, वही कॉलम के अंदर मोर देन वन रिकॉर्ड्स है, तो इसको हम टपल बोल रहे हैं. टपल इज नथिंग बट द कलेक्शन ऑफ मोर देन वन वैल्यूज. मोर देन वन वैल्यूज को हम क्या बोलेंगे यहाँ पे, टपल. अब इसको कैसे रिप्रेजेंट करना है, टपल स्टैंड फॉर टी. आप टी भी दे सकते हो या नहीं दे सकते हो, आपको जो भी वेरिएबल का नाम दे रहे हो उसको डिफाइन करना पड़ेगा, ये क्या है, तो टपल है. तो मैंने यहाँ पे लिखा है टी कॉलन टपल. पहला कॉलम का नाम क्या है, टी, उसके अंदर क्या है, टपल है. टपल कितनी है अब, 3. अब 3 जो टपल है, 3 टपल नहीं है, टपल के अंदर कितने रिकॉर्ड है, 3, राइट. अब 3 को तो हम नॉर्मल जैसे बना देते, ए इंटीजर, बी इंटीजर, ए इंटीजर, बी कैरेक्टर एरेस, ई फ्लोट, जो अभी तक हम करते थे फाइल्स में, वही फॉर्म में हमें लिखना है. आगे हमने लिखा था ना वैसा, पता है वो तो नहीं है, वही फॉर्मेट. सिर्फ आगे हमें क्या डालना है, टपल सिर्फ. अरे फिर दूसरा हो तो, अब सपोज यहां पे ए हो रहा है, अब इसके बाद दूसरा है तो कॉमा करो टी वन, कैपिटल में लिखना कंपल्सन नहीं है, टी वन कॉलन टपल इन ब्रैकेट अगेन उसके तीन रेकॉर्ड, क्लियर। जितने कॉलम है उतने आपको यहां पे डिफाइन करनी है। अभी मेरे पास कितने है, सिर्फ एक ही है, राइट। सो मैं इसको यहां पे कॉपी करके डाल देता हूं। तो एस टी स्टैंड फॉर कॉलम, अ कॉलम विच टाइप ऑफ कॉलम आई हैव, टपल टाइप कॉलम इज विच टाइप, पता चल रहा है मैं क्या समझा रहा हूं। हमारे पास सिंगल कॉलम की हमने फाइल बनाई और कॉलम कैसी है, टपल है, उसकी डेटा टाइप क्या है कॉलम की, टपल। नॉर्मल क्या थी, नॉर्मल फाइल की डेटा टाइप क्या रहती थी, इंटीजर्स कैरेक्टर एरे फ्लोट वैसी रहती थी, वैसी डेटा टाइप है, इसका नाम है टपल। टपल के अंदर क्या होता है, मोर देन वन वैल्यूज, राइट। तो हमारे कॉलम का नाम टपल है, अब उसके अंदर एक से ज्यादा वैल्यू है तो हमें वो भी डिफाइन करना है, तो वैल्यू कौन सी है, इंटीजर है कैरेक्टर है फ्लोट है क्या है, तो इसके लिए हमने उसके इनसाइड भी अब वैल्यू डिफाइन कर रहा है, क्लियर। प्रेस एंटर, क्लियर। अब मैं सिंपली क्या करता हूं, डंप, व्हाट हैपन दैट अनेबल टू ओपन इटरेटर फॉर एलियास, चलो फॉर इच ऑपरेशन परफॉर्म करते हैं। टपल यू आर नॉट एबल टू डायरेक्ट परफॉर्म, यू नीड टू यूज सम ऑपरेशंस ऑन इट। सो फॉर इच ए जनरेट टी ऑफ ए एंड कॉमा टी ऑफ बी, T of A means first record, T of B means second record of the tuples. Now I will dump sum. Still it is not unable to open. Okay. Just exit it. Okay, sorry, quit. Pete hyphen X. Local then sum किया है हमने, फिर हमने dump किया है, now it will be the output. Activities. Okay, wait. Somehow this problem will happen. So उसके लिए command is save mode to shut down. नहीं करना है वैसे command से, तो आप direct पहले terminal बंद करो वापस open करो तो हो जाता है। ये प्रॉब्लम आएगी यूबंटू के अंदर जब आपने पीट इंस्टॉल किया है, तो क्लाउड एरा में ऐसी प्रॉब्लम आती नहीं है, क्लाउड एरा में आउटपुट आएगा तो ये ऑटोमेटिक वो मैनेज करता है पूरा। ये सेशन एक्सपायर्ड हो रहा है हमारा पीट का, जो मैं प्रीवियस सेशन जाओ एक्सपायर्ड हो चुका था, उसी टर्मिनल में हम बार बार पीट ओपन कर रहे थे, इसलिए वो एरर आ सकती है, राइट। तो मैं कमांड भी आपको बताऊंगा कि कौन से कमांड से आप टर्मिनल से ही उसको सेव मोड में पहले शट डाउन करो फिर उसको स्टार्ट करो। अभी हम सीधा ये सीधा बंद करो टर्मिनल पूरा, वापस रीओपन करो और पिट को स्टार्ट करो, पिट हाइपन एक्स। ओके देन आई हैव ए then I have some time dump sum, we hope the output will be there, but still it is not generating any output, why Failed intuition engines to field. Okay. Let we store A into O double. फील्ड आ रहा है data.txt. हाँ सही है, क्यों नहीं हो रहा मेरा पता नहीं. प्लस इज नॉट कंपल्शन, कॉमा भी कर सकते हो, होना चाहिए कॉमा से. प्लस तो सम कर रहा है, आ रहा है. सो दैट इज द सेम प्रॉब्लम दैट यू नीड टू शट डाउन फर्स्ट एंड रिस्टार्ट इट, सो इट विल वर्क राइट. सो वही कमांड हमने जो यूज किया था वही है. लेट्स वी सी अगेन. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द लोड इट, देन generate two columns, or if you want to do a sum of the column, then you can do perform the plus operations within. Right. So, or sum kar deta 9 plus 8 is equal to 17 and 56 plus 23, whatever output will be 79 something will be there. So, the sum will be there. Then simply dump it. So, your tuple will work. Right. If you do the plus, then output will be different. 9 plus 8 is equal to 17 and 56 plus 23 is equal to whatever 79 something will be there. So this way you can use the tuples. Right. So but somehow the problem will be there, which currently I have been faced. So what you need to do, just shut down your terminal first, restart it, restart your PID, destroy all the previous session of the PID, and then restart it. So your command will be performed. This problem will happen. When it will happen, then when you are, what we are doing normally, we are close our Ubuntu machine in the save state, right? So somehow what happened, then memory leak problem will be there, right? So in because of this problem that your PID will not perform it well. So at the same time you need to shut down your PID and restart it. This is a simple options to remember any kind of commands. This is a simple option. We will also give you our commands for that, that how to do the same thing on the command prompts, right? So this is the example of the tuple. Now same thing, you can use the bat. Bat is nothing but a collection of, what is the bat? Bat is nothing but the collection of, tuple is nothing but the collection of records, and the bat is nothing but the collection of tuples. So here we have more than one tuple, is a one bat. Bat may be any 1, 2, 3, 4, any number of bat will be there. But bat is nothing but the collection of tuple. Tuple within a bag, you may be a two tuples, three tuples, any also will be there. So same thing which you are performing the tuples. So first you need to initialize the bag. Inside the bag I have a tuples, and inside the tuple I have a records. In previous देखो पहले में क्या था, सिर्फ रिकॉर्ड था. दूसरे में क्या आया, टपल है उसके अंदर रिकॉर्ड है. तो हमने पहले टपल को इनिशियलाइज किया, उसके विद इन हमने रिकॉर्ड को इनिशियलाइज किया. तीसरा क्या है, बैट. बैट क्या है, कलेक्शन ऑफ टपल. तो हमें पहले क्या इनिशियलाइज करना है, बैट. उसके बाद उसके अंदर की टपल को, और उसके बाद टपल के अंदर के रिकॉर्ड. अब देखो यहाँ पे क्या किया हुआ है, बैट. बैट पहले हमने डिक्लेयर की बी कॉलन बैट. बैटरी अंदर क्या है, बैटरी अंदर क्या है, टपल्स. तो वी इनिशियलाइज टपल, कितने टपल है यहाँ पे, दो, राइट. तो विद इन अ बैट यूज द कर्ली ब्रैकेट. तो यहाँ पे भी कर्ली ब्रैकेट यूज किया है, वही हमने वहां पे यूज किया. वी हैव अ टू टपल्स, तो इनिशियलाइज टी वन टपल एंड टी टू टपल्स. विद इन टपल्स वी हैव अ three records, A, B and C. A, B. If you are not define any data type to any records, so by default it take the byte array. क्या लेता है वो? यहाँ पे हमने integer character कुछ define नहीं किया A, B, C को, तो default वो क्या ले रहा? Byte array ले रहा है, वो याद रखने का. Load में default delimiter क्या है? Tab. Dump में default delimiters क्या है? Comma. Default data type क्या लेता है? Byte array. फिल इन ब्लैंड एग्जाम में जो आता है उसका आंसर है. सो सिंपली वी आर क्रिएटिंग द सेम फाइल, जस्ट कॉपीड इट एंड वी हैव बीन ऑलरेडी क्रिएटेड. सो वी क्रिएट अनदर फाइल्स फॉर दैट, दैट इज ओपन टर्मिनल्स. सो सिंपली sudo gedit एंड द बैड डेमो डॉट PhD. Just put it the records, save it and close it. So cat bat demo dot PhD. So the record is there. Now simply load it. So we just copied the commands. What is the flatten that we'll discuss later on when we start the flatten? Flatten is a function for separating the data that we'll discuss later on when we discuss the complex functions of the PID. Right. But right now I am directly implemented the flatten functions. So just paste it. So just change the path. So where I have been stored the bit, that is home. Inside I have a double. And inside I have a which file that I have been created, that is bad demo. So that is bad demo dot txt. So now it's worked. We'll flatten and dump tuple data. The record will be flatten. क्या करेगा, सिंपल अभी मैं समझा रहा हूँ. जो फ्लैटन हो डेटा को सेपरेट कर देता है, बैट में से निकाल देगा. आप देखो यहाँ पे हमारे पास कितने रिकॉर्ड है, दो रो है. कॉलम कितनी है, एक. विद इन अ कॉलम सब कॉलम कितनी है, एक. विदिन अ सब कॉलम के अंदर भी सब कॉलम कितनी है, दो. और उसके अंदर कितने रिकॉर्ड है, ईच कॉलम हैज आल्सो सब डेटा ऑफ थ्री. दिस इज हायरार्की. बैट है, बैट के अंदर एक टपल है, टपल के अंदर तीन रिकॉर्ड्स है. एक बैट है उसके अंदर दो टपल है, मतलब वन के अंदर दो सब, उसके अंदर भी सब कितने हैं, तीन थे. दिस इज हायरार्की. अब फ्लैटन क्या करेगा, उसको पूरा डिवाइड करके एक सिंगल कॉलम जनरेट करवाता है. फ्लैटन इज यूज फॉर डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड द डेटा और डिवाइड द डेटा रिकॉर्ड्स. and put it into the single forms, simple में. Pattern शो करते हैं, जो J यहाँ तो ये output जो हो रहे हैं, यहाँ जो record आपने input करे हैं, रही इतना आता, एक bat नहीं अंदर, bat apple बनाए ली, अन्य bat apple नहीं अंदर शो बनाए लूँ जो, त्रांत्रा record मुटे लाए, each tuple contain the three records. One column, two row. Logically शू जाएं या physically one column and two rows. Flatten शू कर से data ने bed माती निकाल से अने ऐना ऐसा single column में transfer करें चार row बचन बैठ कर से आ आ input प्रमाण है अब आनी चाहिए बता रहा से तो ये प्रमाण है कर से right तो flatten is just a collective performance. એના બીજા પણ ઘણા બધા યુઝફુલ યુઝ છે એ જ્યારે આપણે એના આધારમાં જોઈએ એના જોડે રિટ્રેટ્સ એક્સટ્રેક્ટ નંબર ફંક્શન યુઝ થશે મેઇનલી જે મેઇનલી મેપ અને બેરની અંદર યુઝ થાય છે regex અંડરસ્કોર એક્સટ્રેક્ટ વિથ ફ્લેટન ધેટ વિલ ડિસ્કસ વેન વિલ લર્ન ઇટ ક્લિયર ઓકે સો ધ સેમ કોન્સેપ્ટ ફોર ધ મેપ એઝ વેલ સો ઇન ધ મેપ યુ કેન સી હિયર we have first is simple records second is also simple records now then from the third records is a bat sorry it is a map તમે આ રેકોર્ડ જુઓ અહીંયા જો સી પહેલો રેકોર્ડ શું છે which one is the first record is a normal records 328 is a integers second one is also a normal record which is the name of the numbers the admin here it third one it is your map which have a value of key and values which contain the key and values street is what my key and value is 939 right in the same house state is my key the value is if so in this format I have a three key and three values In first row, I have three records. Two is normal records, which use the simple data type. Third one is the map records, which use the map data types. Within a map data types, I have a three key value pair. I have a three key values pair. दिखाई जाए जेल अच्छी जाए बोलूँ जो उन्हें नवु नदी बोल दो. पहली row नहीं अंदर, I have a three records. First two is the normal records which follow the simple data types integer characters array float like this all are the simple data types so the 321 is what integers admin here is what the character array now the third record is what it is your map within a map I have a three key value pair jitla hash che etli mari pair hase kitla hash che ahiya 3 How many three value pair I have? Three. Clear? How many rows I have? Two rows. Be rows hai na? Each row contain three records. That means three column, two row. Three columns and two rows. Now, as a normal, just simply load the data. Where you created this file? Using Now I am separate my data using the colon, not comma. How I am separating my data? Colon. If we use the comma, then we use the pit storage bracket ma comma. Here I am using the colon, semicolon. Sorry. So we use the semicolon symbols. S. Now S define what record and its data types. So first is department number it is a integer second one is department name it is a character now third one is what it is a map now map is what is address the address the third record shows the address you can see the street number 939 means flat number this society this and state is this So first one is flat number is equal to 1. Society name is equal to ABC. City is equal to this. Stage is equal to this. We written like this. So is equal to is nothing but your hash symbol. Is equal to is nothing but your hash symbol. Flat number. भले 25 record हो, flat number बदला है, वो flat number नो header ये तो same रहे से. Society name है नो header same रहे से. Record change है. तो जी society name, flat name is your tree. अजे value यानी outside for your is value. तो tree value है. What is the map? It should be very much clear first. So the your third record is what? It is your third record is what? It is your map. So we are defined as a address, is defined as a map with the array symbol. Right. Now next, I need to fetch the records. So using the for each I can fetch is. So for each a hoy to a load ma je tumhe initialize karyu alias a relation means for each relation generate. Now which record I want to fetch? So within a address I want to fetch the string. So address colon key. Right, key is ahi address map nu colon su aavse hash symbol. Hash symbol je na map ma su use karishu hash symbol. As then its tree value. So tree su apel is a string in the single quote. As a અહીંયા શું કર્યું કોલમ નું જે મેપ ની અંદર જે ફિલ્ડ નું જે ટ્રી હતી એના વા આપણે યુઝર ડિફાઇન વેરિયેબલ બનાવ્યો. સિલેક્ટ સ્ટુડન્ટ નેમ એસ એસ નેમ ફ્રોમ સ્ટુડન્ટ ઇઝ મીન વોટ? સપોઝ હું આવું લખું. Now see, select s name as student name from student. This means what? Ano matlab shu thayo? The s name column now is represented as a student name. Realiases or reallocations of new name for the temporary purpose, for that specific output only. કોલમના નામને શું કરે? નવો એલિયાસ જનરેટ કર્યો, નવું નામ અસાઇન કર્યું અને ટેમ્પરરી કોના પૂરતો રહેશે? પર્ટિક્યુલર પ્રમાણ પૂરતો જ રહેશે. બાકી ફોર ધ હોલ રિલેશન ધ નેમ ઇઝ એઝ નેમ, બટ ફોર ધીસ પર્ટિક્યુલર પ્રમાણ ધેટ કોલમ ઇઝ કન્સિડર્ડ એઝ એન નાઉ ધ સ્ટુડન્ટ નેમ. ધ સેમ થિંગ આઈ એમ રિટન ઓવર હિયર ધેટ નાઉ ધ એડ્રેસ ઇઝ ટ્રી સ્ટ્રીટ નાઉ ઇઝ ડિફાઇન્ડ એઝ અ સ્ટ્રી. તમે યાર તમે જે નામ આપી શકો એસ પણ આપી શકો. That depend on you. Address is a city as a city, address is a state as a state. Then simply dump it. Simple? Are you understand? So now I am just copied this and create one file, that is the map demo. So I am just creating the file, that is so sudo gedit mapdemo.txt, paste it, close it, save it, then cat mapdemo.txt. It's so it, right? Now what I will do, I will copy these commands. And paste it. So just I will change the name. So just I will change the path. So what is my path? Inside the home I have a double. And inside that I have map demo dot txt. That is work. And now the simple dump it. Dump dept underscore address. Now you can see. Clear? Cathode is clear. All the thing is there. So this is the way that you can use the tuple, bed and map. Normally, free value pair or map data type is rarely used. Normally, bed and tuples is highly used in industry as well. Map is also used, but not in everywhere. It used just for storing that address relevant data that you seen here. But for the complex structures or complex data types that mainly used for the query or retrieving the data as well. So that is the tuple and bed. Right. And in our practicals list and in future, whatever practical we will see, that is also relevant with the tuple and bed. You will find out in your practical list the mainly the which complex data type they are using. So they said that to perform that complex data type with the, using the tuple and bed, not map. Clear? So this is all are the complex data types. Then in the last session we have been given some functions that you need to use. So let me see. So some of the arithmetic operators. So additional, the symbol is plus, subtractions, multiplications, division, modulos, binitors means trinity operators, which you are using in the normal world. So these all are the arithmetic operators which you are using in the relational database as well. Right. Even with the them, if you want to use some functions, so that is max function is also there. That is the absolute value, ABS. Then for the upper case, you have upper is a functions, right? So that all are the function is also that you can use the mathematic function. There is a lot many function will be there. Then you have a average function that we have been given as an assignment. Then to find out the average, the average is a function is there. Then sum is there. How to use the average functions? So we have our records 3.9f, 3.7f over here and just use the average functions and that specific field a.gpa and you will find out the average of the given columns. In the same one, if you want to do the sum of the salary, total salary, if you want to find out the total salary of these employee tables, so what you use the sum, then the column names. In the same how for the average, avg in bracket column names. For the minimum, mean is a function used for the minimum values of the given fields. Maximum, minimum, sum and average, which perform on the single columns. So, NR retard info, my last time, my bear the tron, you are practice, command is maximum sudwan hoje, sum sudwan hoje, and average sudwan hoje. Which is use the eval function, evaluation function is called the evaluation functions. Clear? So, normal, we use the RDBMS. In the same way, here we need to use. RDBMS को करता था average वाव average in brackets को लगता था आपड़ा column नूना लगता था जिम्मा दी average सुधवानी और column नूना लगता था same यहाँ जे for each b generate जेनी average सुधवानी जे एक column नूना हम average ना function नहीं इंदल लगवानो you will easily find out how. Clear concept. You can find out that is lot many function is there, count is there, to count open it, example after the, you need to find out the total number of records, rows. So count is there, simple is the count, you can see, the simple count the count and given the expression, expression means column name, count and the column name, say column matila records, it will give the outputs, simple. So ina jivai pa nana bada function is you will find out and we will discuss everything later on. But in the last session, what I am given, minimum sudhwan huja, maximum sudhwan huja, average cha, sum cha, count huja. So that function you can find out using that Latin reference. You can download from the net as well. And if you don't know which function is used to મેઇનલી જેટલા પણ પીટમાં જે ફંક્શન રેડીમેડ છે, ઇવોલ્યુશન ફંક્શન, મેથેમેટિક ફંક્શન, જેટલા પણ છે મેઇનલી ઇઝ રિલેવન્ટ વિથ આરડીબીએમએસ. જે આરડીબીએમએસમાં જે આપેલા છે સેમ કાઇન્ડ ઓફ ફંક્શન ઇઝ ડ્રીવન ઇન ટુ ધ પીટ. સો ઇફ ધ પર્સન યુઝ સમ ઓફ ધ ફંક્શન ઇઝ આરડીબીએમએસ એન્ડ હી નો દેટ હાઉ ટુ યુઝ દેટ ફંક્શન ઇન આરડીબીએમએસ, દેટ સેમ કોન્સેપ્ટ એન્ડ ઇમ્પ્લિમેન્ટેડ ઓવર હિયર. ક્લિયર? ઓકે, top to that we conclude our session. Right, in the next session we will see the operators, arithmetic operator, comparison operators, boolean operators, sign operators, flatten operators we will also see. So all the operators we will see in the next session. After that we will see the functions, average eval function, mathematical function and string functions. And then after we will see the UDF functions, that is our last session of the PEET. Right, so within we need around the 3 to 4 hours to complete this all the thing. So 1.5 hours we will take about the operators, 1.5 hours we will take for the function, that is a string function, mathematic functions and average eval function, evaluation function, and 1 hours we require for the UDF, user defined function, that how you can use in the PEET. Right, so we'll complete this thing within 4 to 5 hours within the next session, whenever we'll take. Right, top to that we'll conclude our session. So today we'll see what? Today we'll see about the mainly three main complex data types, that is the tuple, bar and map, how to use, how to load, how to fetch the records and how to dump the records of these three complex data types. You can do a practice accordance yourselves, and if you want some assignment then I will do also for the practice purpose regarding the tuple, bar and map as well. Right. So you can do a more practice with these complex data types. Right. So up to that we will conclude it.